Saturday night in London at Insurrection.
No doubt, a huge win for Bradshaw of the ATA over the Big Show.
Pulling competition ball, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 305 pounds, is a member of the APA, Bradshaw.
Some reason I think hardcore really describes this guy, Bradshaw.
A beer-drinking, pool-hustling badass from Texas, but he has to fight the man beast from the streets of Detroit.
World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Rhino.
Rhino set for hardcore action. I want to remind all our fans, WWF New York hosting Sunday Night Heat. This Sunday night, 7 o'clock, 6 Central MTV, and the guest host on Sunday Night Heat, The Big Show. And look at Rhino. What's his deal? I mean, you check out his demeanor. He's always sweating. He's always intense. What's up with him?
He's a competitor. He thrives on competition. He is as intense as they come.
No holds barred, falls count anywhere, no disqualification, hardcore championship matchup, but he's really starting off too hardcore. Locked up center of the ring, Bradshaw and Rhino going at it here. Paul, we just saw a few moments ago, Undertaker getting very upset in Austin's locker room, putting on Austin's vest, picking up that steel chain and saying, it's on. What are you talking about?
It is on. You don't wear another man's colors than the Undertaker. Put on Austin's vest. He put on Austin's colors. This is degenerating into a real street war here tonight on SmackDown.
The Undertaker hijacking Austin's locker room, drinking his beer, chewing his tobacco, spouting tobacco juice on his wife, pouring tobacco juice on the commissioner, and now wearing Stone Cold's vest. Things are about, I think, to get out of control. Oh, Bradshaw shot to the midsection. Hardcore title is on the line.
Well, we knew this would be a slugfest between Bradshaw and Rhino, and that is exactly what we've got. Bradshaw from the APA, and here we go. It's about to get extreme.
Bradshaw tossing those steel steps into the ring, and that's no small feat. Those steps are pretty damn heavy. And Bradshaw tossing them around. Oh, man, did you hear that?
Why, as a matter of fact, yes, I did.
Rhino wisely scooting out of the way. Bradshaw wants that hardcore title. Hello, garbage can lid. And Bradshaw knocked down by Rhino. This Rhino, he's relentless.
He's the man beast. He is relentless. He is a very bad dude. I can tell you that.
Into the barricade. Speaking of bad dudes, I got an extremely uneasy feeling about The Undertaker and what he's up to in the locker room area. As Bradshaw now pursues Rhino through this capacity crowd here in Hartford. No hold barred, false count anywhere. Rhino off that concrete wall, and the hardcore champ in trouble. How's Bradshaw doing?
Oh, Bradshaw swinging for his life, and Rhino! Rhino needs to fight for his life. Bradshaw has come for the hardcore title.
Well, you mentioned it before, he's a beer drinker from Texas. And I'll tell you, Bradshaw used to this type of thing. Him and Farouk, the APA, been in a number of bar fights in their career. And Rhino is out in the backstage area, parking lot area. Rhino, the hardcore champion, battling back.
And this is the environment in which Rhino thrives. Rhino now taking the hardcore fight to Bradshaw of the APA.
Oh! I'll tell you, those steel cases, they can weigh upwards to 100 pounds or so, and Bradshaw bounced it off. Rhino went for the door. Instead, he gored that. There's equipment cases in the back.
Those equipment cases never had a chance.
Bradshaw sidestepping out of the way. Shot to Rhino, and Bradshaw has come to Hartford tonight looking for the hardcore title.
Well, he's found the right man to fight. He's the hardcore champion. Rhino and Bradshaw, now watch this. Rhino, gore, 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 onto the equipment cases.
Well, what's Bradshaw doing here? They're way up there. Uh-oh, Bradshaw's in trouble. Oh, no, Big Show! Big Show with a 2x4 from behind him.
Well, Bradshaw got involved in the Big Show's business in London, and now the Big Show sending a message to Bradshaw.
I'll tell you something as well, Paul. Come on. I don't think the Big Show's
tough. You're tough. Come on. Get up.
I'll tell you, Paul, I don't think that Big Show is in a pleasant mood following that stink face from Rikishi earlier on tonight. What the hell is this?
It's a chokeslam!
Chokeslam through those thick wood pallets!
Let me ask you a question. Who needs protection now?
Cover!
Two, three, that's it, ring the bell!
And Rhino picks up the victory!
Here is your winner and still World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Rhino!
Well, everything's legal in a hardcore match, and everything is certainly legal in a hardcore title match. Your winner and Hardcore Champion, Rhino!